she for keeps. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, and she for keeps.
Somebody tell me,
is she for keeps?
Yeah, yeah.
Somebody tell me, is she?
What's up, K-Squad? I'm back with another video. So, we did some grocery shopping this morning. And...
your best shot. You might be your best shot.
Okay, then.
Stay proud.
Huh? Then, I'm going to graduate show later and a study session with Mike Burns. So, I'll just take y'all along with me today. I'm about to move forward and go to a liquor store. And I will see y'all... when I get there. Today's more creamier.
Today's.
Kid Craddock in the morning and off today's hit music, Hits 96. The Hits 96 cash count is back. It's the easiest way in the world to win money. Count the songs and win the cash. The winning resumes tomorrow morning after 10 o'clock. You can find more details on how you can win at hits96.com.
I just want to stay in the sun where I find. I know it's hard sometimes. Pieces of peace in the sun.
Oh, dang.
Did you do that?
It's hard sometimes.
Six person. Look at Coach Frank. Oh, there they go. I might drop a tear too. Like, thank for real for the leave us.
I had chicken and soup, bread, water. She had two bagels that she demolished. She had a cookie that she ate. And we got the study. She ain't bring her backpack. So.
We gotta help you.
And poor.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, is that crazy?
He's crazy.
Maya.
I'm crazy.
No, it's the rest of
it. It's a video.
Why you want to be childish, dude?
I'm vlogging. I didn't finish my vlog.
What you mean vlog? No.
Okay, nothing about your vlog.
So, once I left school, I came home, ate, took a nap, and I'm just in it. Probably 30 minutes ago. It's like probably 6 now. So, and I'm about to cook dinner. I'm about to cook, what that I'm cooking? Chicken and shrimp Alfredo with broccoli. It's gonna be bomb because I've been craving it. And I'm waiting on my niece to tell me when she get home so I can go drop my other phone off so she can use it for her field trip. But yeah, I'm continuing the vlog because it wasn't enough footage from yesterday. And I forgot to end it anyway. So, okay, girl. So today's exams I took was English and then my religion exam. Yeah, I already gave it to us. So I did have to fill it out and then turn it in today. So I did that. Tomorrow exams are Spanish, which is easy. And women's. Easy, so I got Easter. The day I'm stressful about is civics, which is Wednesday. My last day is Thursday. But I'll hit y'all up when I start cooking. Got my shrimp ready to be cut in half to make more. Got my chicken ready to be cooked. Got my parmesan. Got my broccoli ready to be cooked. My seasoning. Lemon pepper and garlic. Linguine, pasta noodles. I normally use spaghetti, I'm gonna use linguine this time. Then I got my pasta can, Alfredo sauce. And then I got my bowl can. So this will be turned into a spectacular creation. I have forgot to show y'all that I cooked, so I'm gonna show y'all now. It's already getting going. But it's a good. I'm gonna take my niece, this little phone that she wants. I'll let you know. Oh, I gotta go back home.
When you come back, can you come to my mama's house?
You went to school today? You been good? Oh, your peanuts.
And I got cookies, and I got some cake, but that cake crumbs. That shirt. And I my cake.
Okay.
And my mom said it was hers, but she said it was her.
I'm leaving Publix, as you can see, because I'm checking on the application, my application, so I can get a job. So I pray that I get one. But I'm ending this vlog because I haven't ended it. Sorry for my whisper, because I'm kind of scared to be vlogging now, Publix. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, hope you subscribe. The sun is right here. Hope you like the video. Subscribe, comment for others, and turn your post notifications on so you get that ham notification when I upload a video. And I'm showing y'all my outfit. Can't really see you, but I got on these sparkly shoes, a jeans, a button top with this like cardigan.
Somebody tell, is she for keeps? Ooh, yeah. Ooh, is she for